I'm the leverage. I'm that thing that everybody wants. I'm the freaking moonstone.
Kate, train's leaving the station.
Choo-choo.
I have low blood sugar. My diet's finicky, so keep your paws off my stuff.
What I don't get is why she likes you.
It's because you haven't had sex with me.
I love college.
Get away from me before I rip your throat out.
Hello to you too.
I get why you haven't called me back all summer. I wouldn't call me back either.
You mean because you stole my girlfriend?
Then maybe I can get out of the car because I need to pee. Like, in a bathroom. Like a lady.
Catherine called me first. Remember? It's always been me first.
Controlling and paranoid and a little crazy.
Damon, towel, not
Caroline. No one cares. No.
I'm dying back here.
Why are you guys just standing there?
Did you compel him? How about violence? Did you threaten him? At least tell me you used torture.
Damon.
So, Elena, I couldn't help but overhear. You've been dreaming about Stefan all summer? That must be really stressful in a new relationship.
Nah.
Spying on us from the other side?
Don't flatter yourself. It was like watching a soap opera. Except boring. And with no volume control.
Fine, I was snooping.
Set some ground rules for when boyfriends come to visit.
Or maybe Steph has been trying to reach out to you all summer, but you've been too distracted with Damon to help him. So he reached out to the person that he trusts, me.
Damon? What the hell? Seriously? That's Jesse! I kinda liked him.
You seen Elena Gilbert?
I have no idea who that is. And if I were her, I'd probably run from you too.
You look just like Elena Gilbert.
Actually, I'm much prettier.
Isn't that right, chatty girls in the back? And what is that bacteria?